would see him arrive. He stood 6'6", weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder, narrow at the hip, and everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John,
Big John, Big Bad John.
Big John.
Well, nobody seemed to know John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. Didn't say much, kind of quiet and shy. And if he spoke at all, he just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got into a fight over a Cajun queen, and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John, come on.
Big John.
Hearts beat fast, and everybody thought they'd breathe their last. Except John.
Big John.
Big John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hill, walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well. Grabbed a sag of timber and gave out with a groan. And like a giant oak tree, he stood there alone. Big John. Smoking gas belched out of that mine. Everybody knew it was the end of the line for John. Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble slab in front of it. And these few words written on that stand, at the bottom of this mine lies a big, big man.
Big John, Big John.